our goals for Saturday are to come out, put on a show for the fans that come out, and talk to the little kids that come out here. And that's the biggest thing, is getting the community involved. And it's a lot of fun. Spring game's a lot of fun. The older guys, who knows how many reps we're going to get, but it's a lot for the young guys to get them, you know, some game time type experience. As of right now, it's to win every game. Those are our goals, and that's what we want to do. Come out here, we don't want to lose games. We have a winning tradition here now and a winning culture, and we expect to win. After playing here for 3 years and starting for 3 years, what I personally want is just for our team to win. That's the only thing that matters to me. I could not have one tackle, and if we had a good season, won 10, 11 games, hopefully 14, 15 games, or whatever it could be, then that's the ultimate for me. The success of the program that we've had in the last 3 years has been phenomenal. I have a huge family support here, being from the state. They come to every game, every home game, and it's awesome to play, especially the way the community has wrapped their arms around us. It's really awesome. Something that people wouldn't know about me. I don't know, I'm an open book, so everybody knows pretty much everything about me. Oh, I'll tell you one thing. The only thing I don't like about football, a lot of people do know this anyways, is that hunting. It takes away all my hunting time, so I don't get to do the hunting I would like to do. So far, it's pretty good. We've got a lot of new guys. We lost a lot of guys, but so far, so good.